Hey, it's Karina Gordon-Barnes here of youinspireme.co.uk. And one of our Passion to Profit participants asked a really good question that I answered to her, and I also wanted to share that answer with you. So she's a new coach, kind of quite new, and she's really still in that stage of doing her coaching for free. So she doesn't feel like she can move yet into charging for her work because she has this concern that some sessions won't be amazing. Okay, so she feels like she has to stay in the free session territory until she can guarantee that absolutely every session that she has with a client is gonna blow their mind and transform their world. And so what I like to do is look at other industries. When we have a dilemma like this, is to actually look at other industries. So I shared with her the example of buying a dress. So if you were gonna buy a dress, yeah, you'd go in, you'd find a dress, you'd pay your money, you go home, and if that dress doesn't turn out to be completely life-changing, you've got two options. You can either go, yeah, well, you know, it's okay, it's perfectly fine, I'll make something of it, or you can go and take the dress back and get your money back. So really thinking of that kind of model more for your work, that you set the intention that you're going to absolutely do the best you can possibly do. And then if the person isn't happy with the service that they've received from you, they can either go, oh, well, and just chalk that down to experience and know that you weren't trying to deceive them, but just it didn't work out for them. Or they can ask for their money back. So you could have a wise investment guarantee, a money back guarantee, if someone isn't happy with the work that you've done with them. But don't start out by doing it for free. Yeah, start out by charging like that shop would charge for the dress. And then just know that you've got that mechanism if someone isn't happy. And also remembering, and you can really include this in an agreement that you have with your clients, that they get to be responsible too. It's not like you're doing it to them. Even with a massage, you know, although it looks like you're doing something to them, they get to say, oh, could you just do it a bit harder? Could you move left? That hurts. You know, I think we need to get over this idea that we're responsible for everything and it's all a performance. It's not a performance. We're in relationships with our clients for most of these kind of professions. So encourage them to ask for what they want so that they do get what they need, what they want. And just remember that you can always give them a refund, give them their money back if they're not happy after the event, but charge from the beginning. So I hope that's really, really helpful. I'm here to help you with your journey towards happy and profitable self-employment. So come over to youinspireme.co.uk for more tips and inspiration. Have a great rest of your day.